the brow of Richmond Hill, which Europe scarce can parallel. Every eye such wonders fill to view the prospect round, where the silver Thames doth glide and stately courts are edified, meadows decked in summer bright with verdant beauties crowned. Lovely Cynthia passing by with bright glories bless my eye. Ah, then, in vain, said I, the fields and flowers do shine. Nature in this charming place created pleasure in excess, but all are poor to Cynthia's face.